together, I promise, okay? We'll be playing baseball, we'll be fishing, we'll be golfing, we'll be doing all the things, okay? And even when I'm old and gray, I wanna feel the way I do today. Cause you make me feel so young. You make me feel so young. You make me feel so young.
Yeah.
Love you, man. As a former student, you know what? We didn't get to come back at Christmas. It was too far from Oregon. It was too far from Washington State, too far from Florida, and all the places they came. We never got to sing at Christmas time. Can we at least do peace piece? Mm.
Yes.
His love for music is only surpassed by his love for people. Rod, thank you for showing me what excellence looks like as a husband, as a father, as an educator. Now, as principal of Howell High School, I'm honored to officially rename the high school auditorium, the Rod Bushey Performing Arts Center, on this beautiful 22nd day of May to honor and recognize the achievements and 44 years of service of longstanding choir director, Mr. Rod Bushey, to our Highlander alumni, current Highlanders and future Highlanders who have joined us today. It gives me great pleasure to say, welcome to the Rod Bushey Performing Arts Center.
I know that they were looking for someone that could pray. I don't know that I'm the perfect choice, but I threw my hat in the ring and decided I could do it. But since I have the microphone, I know the envy probably of quite a few hundred people in here that wish they could have the microphone, because they would have an unbelievable testimony about my dad and the impact he made in their life. They tell you endless amounts of memories they have about being in choir. You probably hear stories from people about the real only joy they may have had in high school was coming to fourth or fifth hour whenever they had choir. I know for a fact that you'd hear stories from STEM students that said that my dad was like a father to them, a second father, or the only father, a mentor, somebody that inspired them. We'd be here for many, many days. Because my dad loved his students. And you know what? I know that every single one of his students throughout every decade had to hear endless of stories about Trisha and I. And then, when we got older and less and more boring, and then it was endless stories about our kids. But you know what that I had to tell everybody is that Trisha and I heard endless stories about you guys. Because he loved his students. And I don't know why Trisha's coming over here. Is she going to try to say something? Come here, come here. Okay, all right. But the reason that the choir was a place of peace and love, and the reason that we have a building named after Rod Bushey, and the reason that Howell School Choirs is such a great program, and that you all feel love and peace when you're around my dad. And the reason all these things have happened is because my dad spent a life led by Christ. And my dad spent a couple decades in church music, but this was his ministry right here.